up, guys? Spotlight 22 yeah. here.
And, no, blah, blah, blah. ICQ 17 here.
And today.
We're doing a Let's Play.
Let's Play.
That's not, that rhymed.
Beautiful, beautiful name for it. Oh, let's.
Can you get, okay.
Whoa. Everything and run.
Okay, so, I'll be, let's see. We have a lot of seeds. We have seeds, that's good.
My sticks. Give me my stick. It's my.
Get your map out over there, okay. So, I was thinking that we should
get the chest.
So since you get that. Since I have an axe, I'm gonna start mining down some wood. Is someone farting? Oh, Sandra.
Shut up, it's not me.
How do we know?
Oh, look, there's a lava pit.
Lava pit?
There's a lava pit. This way. Okay, wrong way.
Okay, sorry guys, I'm moving the camera a bit.
Oh my gosh, it's all the way beyond this forest thing.
Wait, what? Where are we going?
Oh, look, a village.
Wait, where are you?
Past the thing.
Let's share the stuff.
No, you have an axe and all that stuff.
You're gonna get like iron tools.
First come, first serve.
Okay, which one can I have?
You can have a piece of bread.
Oh my gosh, sorry guys. There's this little kid.
Baby. Little monster. Here. You can have a piece of bread.
What?
Piece of bread.
Okay.
Would you not want the bread? Would you want me to have
bread? Okay, guys. I mean, why am I saying guys? Okay, so follow me.
Why do I have to follow you?
Just follow me.
I don't want to follow you. What if I don't?
Nothing happened.
Definitely don't have. Oh, Daniel, look. There's usually gold over here in these biomes.
Okay, can you, like, kill some animals for food? Because we're going to need food soon. Because even though we have bread and salamanders and stuff, fish.
Salamanders.
Oh, that's a raw salmon. Salmon.
We have salmon, darling. Salmon. So do you
want to
stay at this village or keep exploring?
Let's explore in a second, but let's just kill some sheep first because there's quite a lot of sheep here. And guys, I'm so sorry I haven't been recording lately or making
things
any videos.
Things have been stressful.
For me.
For us.
For me.
For me.
For me.
Me too.
Hey, can I have that wool that you have?
No.
Please. Wait, we need two more sheep. Can you kill one more and I kill one more?
Bunny. Hold on, everyone. Look at the top screen and my amazing hunting skills.
Oh yeah, guys, I forgot to say, I'm the bottom screen. And she's the top. Gosh. Is there any sheep around here?
Joy! You also killed it!
No!
An harmless creature may drop a rat.
My axe!
It's foot.
It's not letting me jump. It's giving me, like, tutorials at the top. I don't want this. Stop. I want to jump.
It lets you click B if you already know it.
I know, but it's not hurting me. And I can't get my axe. No. I want my axe.
In a hole,
Give me my axe.
Daniel, I'm in a hole. I'm in a hole, Daniel.
Good for you.
Are you serious? You're not helping me out of this hole?
I'm going to find you.
You're not going to find me. You're going to leave me in this hole. Man, all of this jumping around has left.
Oh, this way, this way, this way, this way.
We are going to be back to you after this short.
Okay, guys, so we're back.
That took a long time. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, but it cut it.
What?
I cut it.
Yes, you did. Good job. I mean, I'm gonna let that cook. Uh-oh, Daniel. Mobs, get in the house.
All right, yeah, let's get in the house. I'm gonna eat some bread.
But Daniel, I need to.
Hungry, I'm so.
Come protect me. I'm at the blacksmith.
I'm going into a house, actually.
Daniel.
Yes?
You need to protect me at the blacksmith, otherwise zombies and mobs are gonna.
You have an iron sword! I have a half-broken axe.
Daniel, we're on peaceful.
I know, so then why are you.
Oh wait, no, we're on easy.
There's not gonna be any mobs. Unless you put on the next one.
Oh yeah. Daniel, we're gonna.
Oops,
cook
I gave you my axe. Can I have it?
Yeah, sure.
Give me it right now.
Excuse me.
I was just kidding.
You were talking to a person.
I'm just kidding, bro.
I already have food. I'm such an idiot. Give me my apple and my bread. I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna starve right here. Daniel, just put it back in the furnace.
I know, I will.
Actually,
let me cook my mutton.
Oh,
or not.
Hold on. Yeah, just.
Can you put some in the top?
You put some in the top.
I don't have any.
I don't have any more either.
Take two from here. Let me.
Got it. I got two.
Right.
Ah.
I'm messing up so hard.
No mobs can spawn if we still have this on. Alright, so let me just regain my hunger.
I think we should turn on mobs.
Mobs are spawning, dude.
No, they're not.
Did I turned on mob spawn. They're not spawning because there's light.
Not true.
Obviously.
It's because it's on easy mode.
It doesn't matter. I think, let's just go exploring again in the morning. Do we need leather?
Leather, it's recording now.
Two creepers and a spider.
Oh. Oh gosh, no, help, help, help! You have an iron sword. Help me.
I'm killing the spider over here.
I killed the spider.
Daniel?
Mm-hmm. Oh. No, I'm gonna help these villagers.
A husk.
Oh gosh, there's two zombies up on me. Help.
I'm coming.
I killed one.
I don't want to hit you.
I killed it.
Good.
Oh no, skeleton, run! Get in the house! Get in the house! It's hitting me. Come on, get in here.
Okay. Which house?
Blacksmith, in here. Come in the blacksmith.
Does it have a door?
Mm-mm. Don't worry.
Don't worry?
Put your stuff in the chest.
You have an arrow through your head and you're telling me not to worry? Oh, yeah, don't worry because of the lava.
Mm-hmm. Put your food in the chest. And
okay.
String.
I'm gonna eat rotten flesh.
That's
mine.
No, I have mutton, so.
You can eat that. I have this. I have this.
Put your wood in there also.
Don't have any wood.
Oh. Put your wool. And charcoal. Well, your unnecessary things.
Okay, I have like seeds, this, I have this. You can't do anything with that yet. This.
Whoa.
This one, this. Oh, get this one. I don't need gravel or dirt. This or this. I'm gonna need my pickaxe. And I'm eating this.
Okay.
See, in Minecraft, I have a strong stomach. That's why I never get sick when I only sometimes get sick when I eat raw chicken or raw flesh.
How?
A strong stomach.
Okay. Do we have a crafting table?
No. Make one.
Oh, we have torches. Wait, let me put some torches down.
We only have two? Put one on the inside and put one on the outside.
No, there's lava on the outside.
I don't care if there's lava on the outside.
Yeah, because there's lava on the other side. Or not.
Right here?
Okay, let's remember to collect torches in the morning from the villagers.
Mm-hmm.
So, I'm going to make a crafting table quickly.
Oh.
What? Oh. Oops.
Ow, what hit me? Hold on.
Your life?
Oh my gosh, skeleton.
That's the skeleton that I got hurt by. Be careful, be careful.
Daniel, it's a freaking skeleton. It has eyes in the back of its head. Oh yeah, I got an arrow.
Okay, good.
I'm about to move.
I'm about to make a bow. Wait, no, let me put classic crafting on. Or can you?
Crafting?
Classic crafting. Host options. Go to host options.
I am on host.
Wait, no, it's not on host options. Go to my me. Go down.
Can't.
Go to you. Go down.
Can't.
It's in host options then.
Classic crafting?
Yeah. It'll say it. Just keep on going down.
There's nothing down here.
Can you go down more? Go. Keep on going. Oh, wait. Where's classic crafting?
Don't think there is any.
There is.
What does it do?
It helps it so you don't do it, like, so it doesn't show this.
Oh. I think that was when we made the world.
Oh no, it's in settings.
Are you serious?
I think it's.
Alright, bing bong boom, we have more space.
Yeah, it's in settings.
Oh my god.
Right there. I found it. So go to
Does that mean I have to know how to craft stuff?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I like it better.
I do too. Daniel, the sun's coming out.
Good. Yes, I made the bow properly. Alright, so I have one bow. Whoa.
Yes, Daniel, look. When I said no mob griefing, look, creepers can't blow anything up but us.
Huh.
And animals and stuff.
Yay. So, I think we should end off this video in like a few minutes.
Alright.
Oh, can I have that arrow that you have?
Why? It's my arrow.
Alright, I'm gonna collect everything we have in this chest and then go.
Okay. I'll kill more stuff.
I'll ask you if I need your room. No. I have barely enough room. So, I think I need to make a sword quickly. So let's see. How do you make a sword again? Oh yeah, I remember.
Daniel, look. Can I keep it? Please.
No.
I want it. It's my pet. Hello, George.
What the crap?
Ha ha. I can't have you, no one can.
I have a warden sword. No.
I'm going to kill this rabbit.
Okay. Oh, I'm going to take the crafting table.
It was in the water so I could kill it.
And the chest.
Wild chase for a rabbit.
Should I take these furnaces? Yeah. I'm going to take these furnaces so we don't have to craft one. Or two.
Come back here, rabbit.
Are you literally trying to kill a rabbit?
Yes, I've done it before.
Dang it. I need some space.
Yes. Killed it.
Can you help me?
Yeah.
I need space.
Oh, I need food.
Come here.
I'm on 4 bars of hunger, so.
Oh, I have food. Come here.
And I'm out catching food, so. How about I be the hunter and you be like the crafter and the miner?
Huh. What luck? 2 creepers. And this one.
We need gunpowder, Daniel.
Well, I'm not trying to make a blow up. So I think we should end off this video here. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please do subscribe and leave a like.
Yeah.
Guys, we'll see the second part soon enough. So yeah, peace out, guys.
Bye.
See you in the next one.